Pogi, oh, guapo, parang si father.
My 2020 here. I'm sorry, my brother. I know. We've been together for the whole 2020. But kailangan na yata kitang i-train para swerte naman si Papa, okay?
Let me be the one who's breaking it up, so you have to make excuses. We don't need to find a setup where someone wins and someone loses. We just have to say I love us too, but it's not become alive. And so I'm telling you I love you one last time. And goodbye.
Papagupitan na kita. I'm sorry.
Before the haircut.
Yeah.
Before the haircut.
Oh.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Yuy.
Getting a haircut. Kantayin mo ulit.
Mem, kantayin mo daw yung kinakanta.
Finally, Daddy is gonna have a haircut. Cause his hair is so long and he used to have a mohawk. I don't know why he grew the long hair even though it's long. Mine is longer.
Sok na po tayo sa pagupitan. Gugupitan na natin ng matagal na nating pinahaba-haba.
Finally.
Oh! Oh, kiss mo na yung hair ni Daddy.
No!
Dali! Kiss mo na yung ano ni Daddy hair.
Mm. Daddy finally is gonna have a haircut because he used to have a mohawk, but now he's gonna cut his hair because it's so stinky and he doesn't
stinky.
Know
how shower ko lang. Pangit mo.
She said, Daddy, I want to see it because she always wants to tell me to cut my hair.
Finally, oh, si police
inspector,
major, whatever. Yeah, then, uy, uy, what a big difference, right? You like it? Patay na naman yung mga followers ni Daddy dyan. Oh, so I trimmed the hair now. It's time to trim the fat, that right? Okay.
And then,
oh, super pogi. Oh, guapo. Parang si father.
Ah.